Hello, Blazes. Let's see, how do I get you without getting killed? Oh, shoot. And without getting withered by this guy. Okay. Oh, shoot. The piggy's angry at me? Because that would be bad. Oh, shoot. I'm on fire. Okay. You can dive. Oh, I see a blaze rod. Damn it. Oh, how am I doing on health? I'm doing okay. Okay, shot some of these fires. How am I doing? Eat up, eat up. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. I saw a blaze rod fall. Piggies are not mad at me. I got a blaze rod. Got one blaze rod. Okay. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Okay. I say we call this a victory and get out of here. Got our blaze rod. We can make a. Oh. Another blaze rod, which is good. Oh, hello. Oh, dear. I don't really need wither skulls at the moment. Hello. Okay. And hello. Oh, you're trying to get at me, aren't you? I will take Wither Skull if one of them wants to offer it. Okay, so here's... I hear more blazes spawning. I need to get down inside here. Okay. We're doing okay. I need nether wart. Which means I need to get down inside this thing. And I haven't seen any. Okay. There's a tower section. Let's go over there. We're doing okay right now. I don't want to jinx it, but. So we need to get, shoot, okay, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to put down some more markers, because I don't want to get lost. That is the way out. One of these has to be a tower. It doesn't have to be, I suppose, but... the way out. But we need another war room. And they usually are in the towers. Oops, in the stair sections. And this is nothing. Dead end. Could be over there. Could also. No. Not quite. Okay. Oh. Another blaze rod, I won't argue with that. I hear music. Ah, here we go. I'll take this. Oops. Okay. Okay, down inside the fortress. Alright. So, we need to find another war room. Eat. Healed up. Shoot. How are we doing on arrows? Not great. Okay, I suspect there's a blaze spawner right over here. Because they are shooting at me. Yes. Okay, so we're going to sissy bar this up. Because I don't need that. And then we'll do this. That was dumb. All right, so now, this gets me out here. Dead end, and in fact, we're gonna sissy bar that up because don't need that. Dead end. Sissy bar. Whoa. Okay. In fact, I'm not sure I want to go down this way at all. There we go. So, we... That's lava there. Interesting, we haven't even found any chests, because there's always the possibility of, oh, it's one of these rooms. Good. At least that's some variety. This is a dead end. This goes back up. Do that yet. Oh man. Hate these freaking blazes. Okay, I may need to go down there. Whoa. Stairs down. Good. And the blaze seems to have disappeared. So, shoot. Ooh, okay. I survived that. Okay. They're shooting at me. This is outside. Down here could be useful. Hi, dude. Oh, look, nether ward. Whoa. Okay. We got nether ward there. Go this way. And we're gonna do this. We're gonna eat. Okay, I know where the nether ward is. I'm running out of sissy bar blocks. Chest. Oh, nether wart. Obsidian. Oh, shoot. So I have the nether wart I need. I don't actually have to raid this nether wart room. we'll leave it. I got an idea. Coordinates. Let's make our way out of here. Take my sissy bar blocks with me. There's plenty of soul sand on the way back. I have managed to avoid pissing off the big men so far, which is very good. I hope I just didn't just jinx myself, but all right. Did I hear magma cream? Yes. If I can get you without getting myself killed, it could be very handy, because I could use some magma cream. But you didn't have any for me, so. Oh, hello. Another magma cream here. You're a bigger one. Hi, dude. Okay. Going this way. I don't think I got any magma cream out of any of that, which is unfortunate, but. Alright. So that wasn't the most elegant fortress assault ever, but it worked. I got what I needed, and we're going home. Fingers on the right keys. Let's collect some resources while we're here. Keep an eye out on the ghasts. And we need soul sand, so we need more than we have. I guess what we have will work, but there's plenty of it on the way, so. Glowstone would be nice if I can do that without getting blown up. Oh, let's eat. Eat! There we go. And let's get this. Oh, it'd be so nice to have, once I get a silk touch pick. But this will work in the meantime. Pick up all that lovely glowstone. All right. Go out this way. There's some soul sand. Get some of this. Oh, that seems dangerous. Let's get some somewhere else. I know there's plenty of it. This seems dangerous too. Where do I go? Oh, here's my stairs. So let's get some of this. That was weird. I'm nervous. How much soul sand do I need? I'll need 4 eventually to create a wither. But right now, I just need 8 or so to start another wart farm. I have 12. Oh, there's plenty down here. Let's see. Keep going down, right? Right? Ah, here we go. There's plenty down here. This is why I needed to bring a shovel. All right. Let's get more nether quartz. Oh, I'm at 30 levels. I can do some enchanting. Okay. Well, once I get the rest of the bookshelves and stuff. Where's my next marker? Uh-oh. Well, it's straight, so let's go down here. Not fall in the lava. And I see light over here. Is that lava flames? What? Lava. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Got lava galore. Okay. I did not want to come down here, I don't think. There we go. Let's put another one right here. So it's hopefully more visible from that one. And we will... Oh, hello. Okay. Oh! Big old magma cube. Let's see if... Wait, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did he fall off the ledge? Okay. Now where are we going? This way? Let's see. That didn't sound good. Then, baby big man. Let's go down here. 23 soul sand. I got, that's plenty of soul sand. Okay. Cool. Hey guys. Thank you for allowing me in your home here. Okay. Over this way. And here's a bunch of soul sand. But I can always come back and get some of this stuff. Alright, walk around this big old pool of lava. Ignore the glowstone, because right now we just want to get home. And there's my little house. Nice. Safe way down. Over this soul sand. Hey, we're almost there. Hey, Pigman. Should put out some of these fires, but I'm just going to get home. Alright, so I would call that a successful trip to the Nether, and another long episode. So we're going to call that a day, and you know what, hang on a second. I think we need to at least do this. Woohoo! And do I have any sand? I have sand. Let us smelt sand into glass. And we will... Where are we going to set up the brewing stand? Brewing area. This will be books over here. I can put the brewing stand right there. Let's go ahead and do that. You know what? Put it on top of a thing of netherrack. Woohoo! Let's go get ourselves some glass. We can make some bottles. Ooh. And we can do some water. And no, it doesn't work. Okay. So we'll put a bit of that in there. Really wish that I had gotten some magma cream, but we do have some slime. We could in theory make some, right? Powder and magma cream makes magma or magma blaze powder, and that we do that, and let's get some of the redstone that we've mined up. Got a bit of glowstone here, and we have some fire resistance potions, which is very handy in the Nether. Do I have no more sand? We need to go dig up some sand out of those deserts over there, because Jeep and get local brewery. Excellent. So that was a very good trip to the Nether, I think. So we, cool. So I've got potions, which is excellent. And we can go into the Nether and be a little less afraid for our lives. And, yeah. So that was pretty good. So anyway, I think that will do... Okay. I don't think these guys are going to be willing to breed anymore, are they? Oh, some of them might. Because we need more books. Cool. Excellent. Well, thank you very much for watching. We will continue on our quest to... What is our next goal? We know we have to... we need to get to the end. We need to... It's kind of the ultimate goal. We need some... I don't know. We'll figure that out. The next thing we do probably... We need some more resources, that's for sure. But... Probably need to get enchanting all set up. I need more glass. I need glass for bottles for the enchanting. So I'm going to go dig up some of this desert over here. I don't need a ton, but I need some. And probably the next thing is we need to find a village, because that's going to be important. So I need more bookcases for the enchanting. I need, we're going to need some more ingredients for the brewing, and be nice to get some, we need some carrots, some potatoes. Carrots more important, so we can get golden carrots. So I don't know, we'll figure it out. We've got plenty to do now. I need to make a little nether wart farm. So we'll go take care of that. Anyway, thank you for watching. This is Theron, and you've been watching Minecraft Snapshot of Snapshot Tour. All right, see you next time. All right, bye.